Welcome to the next lecture, Standard 8, Chapter Number 7, Cubes and Cube Roots. Exercise 7.1, Example Number 2. The question is, find the smallest number by which each of the following numbers must be multiplied to obtain a perfect square. Okay? This type of example is we discussed in the previous chapter. Okay? So now, your example is 243 and 256 are not perfect cube. But to make it perfect cube, so we multiplied some numbers. Okay? Start with first 243. Here we are using prime factorization method 243. Last digit is 3, so start with 3. 3 8s are 24. 3 1s are 3. 3 27s are, 3 9s are, 3 3s are, and 3 1s are. So you can write here 243 means 1 2 3 4 5. 1 2 3 4 5. Okay, so now we want to find a perfect cube, so we make it in 3 3 group. 1, 2, 3, this is your first group, and left will be 2 times, there is no 3 times, okay, you can see here, first pair is complete, 1, 2, 3 times, but second pair is only for 2 times, so 1 time will be missing, and what number we miss, 3 is missing, so we multiply by 3 on both sides. Multiply by 3 on both sides. So left side will be 243. Multiply by 3. And right side will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. And again we multiply by 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 as it is. And start with multiply by 3. So now 243 multiplied by 3 is 729. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You can see here one group and second group. So 729 is perfect cube. Clear? 243 is not a perfect cube because one time 3 is not multiplied to it. But if you multiply by 3 on both sides, we get 729, and 729 has 6 times 3. So make a group, there is no left out. So 729 is perfect cube. Another example is 256. So start with 2, 128, 64, 32, 16, 4s and 1s. So now 256 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 times. So make a 3-3 group. One group, second group and third group will be not paired because here is number of 2 times and we want to make a group of 3. So 2 is missing. So we multiply by 2 on both sides. So 256 multiply by 2 left side, and here is 8 times, so we make it 8 times and again we multiply by 2 more times. So 256 means 512. 217. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 512 is perfect cube. Clear? Simple. So make a group of 3. If you left out something number, so multiply by it on both sides. Simple? Done.